It's no secret that Big Ben doesn't like the Steelers using their third-round pick on quarterback Mason Rudolph. What can Mason do in Pittsburgh to prove to the Steelers and fans and Big Ben that they made the right choice? And how Shrags feels about this, what do you got?
Yeah, I don't think he has to prove anything. I think we've lost the message here that, is he a first-round pick? Do they take him top five? It's a third-round pick. It happens all the time, a quarterback who gets injured a lot and says he's going to retire. I think he should be the snake in the grass and just show up and throw dimes and darts and throw the hell out and say, oh, no, no, no. Ben Roethlisberger is a Hall of Famer. I'm such an honor to be here. I'll never start. Do that. I love how he's playing this thing.
I hate it when rookies come in and they apologize. Be unapologetic. Go out there, be undeniable.
He didn't draft himself.
Yeah, and I don't like the fact that he said, well, if I was Big Ben, I'd probably say the same thing. He's catering to Big Ben. And I get it. You kind of got to do that because you want to stay in line. You don't want to be disrespectful. You don't want to rock the boat. You just got there. But do you, bro. Like, I hate it when vets would look at rookies and be like, slow down, it's practice. Nah, it's the only practice you got. Yeah. These guys got millions of dollars. He got rings at home, and he got money in the bank. You have none of that. So be unapologetic. Go out there and try to steal a job. And when they say, do you want to be the starter someday for the Pittsburgh Steelers, you say, hell yeah.
And light it up. I'm with Nate on this one. Light it up and be the quarterback you were in college at Oklahoma State when you broke all those records. Look, Mike Tomlin and Ben Roethlisberger, they might be together another 3, 4, 5 years. There's also a chance that they're together 1 or 2 more years, and this is Mike Tomlin's next guy. Be that guy. There's a new offensive coordinator that's coming up from the quarterback's coach to be in the OC. I want to see him own the weekend. I want to see him have an awesome weekend.
Tom Brady's the best quarterback, right? I worked in New England when they drafted Jimmy Garoppolo, and even the best quarterback, a new fire was lit under him when they drafted Jimmy Garoppolo. I know that. I literally saw it play out in front of my eyes. So Mason Rudolph being drafted either will light a similar fire under one of the great quarterbacks in Ben Roethlisberger or Big Ben in a year, in 2 years. He takes it year by year. I know he's saying 3 to 5. He does hang it up and walk away, in which case the Steelers will be justified in making the responsible choice in the third round.
I'm into it. Yeah. We'll see.